So it's the January transfer window. Will Manchester United make any signings? Do you think Manchester United need to make any signings? You know, behind Manchester City, United are second at the moment. United do have one of the best squads in the league, but Jose Mourinho will always strengthen his team. So I want to know from you, who do you think would be the dream signing for Manchester United in January? I'm going to run through a few options in a few key positions I think United could do with strengthening, and you can let me know in the comments. Now, at fullback, United have got Luke Shaw, they've got Antonio Valencia, Matteo Darmian, you could throw Axel Tuanzebe in there. We've got options, but we've never really properly had a proper left-back and a proper right-back that play every single week. Antonio Valencia, certainly the best right-back we've got at the moment. Ashley Young has had his moments this season, and Luke Shaw is certainly improving. But I want to know from you, which fullbacks would you like Manchester United to go after in January? Danny Rose, obviously we've been heavily linked with the Spurs left-back, but for me, he's just as injury-prone as Luke Shaw. If we're going to stick with an English left-back that's got talent, stick with Luke Shaw. That's my opinion on that one. And in central midfield, I definitely think that United could strengthen. Nemanja Matic, been brilliant this season, been overplayed. We're very reliant on Nemanja Matic in that defensive midfield role. Paul Pogba, brilliant. Very reliant on him to be our creative spark from midfield. So what we need is somebody to come in and strengthen that midfield, but somebody who would be okay and content with sometimes sitting on the bench. That's why I'm looking at Goretzka, the Schalke 22-year-old midfielder. He's out of contract in the summer. United have been heavily linked with him, and I think he would be a good choice in the January transfer window. But are there any other central midfielders you think we should be looking at? Let me know in the comments. Moving on to the attacking positions now. Clearly, this is where United do need some help, especially in that attacking midfield role, which is where we're going to have this debate. We've had it already lots during the season, but Mesut Ozil and Antoine Griezmann. Mesut Ozil, free transfer in the summer. That's what he's going to be. Antoine Griezmann, he has a 100 million euro release clause. Atletico Madrid are out of the Champions League. Arsenal were never in the Champions League. So Mesut Ozil, you know, the FA Cup, Arsenal are out of that after losing to Nottingham Forest. They're not chasing for the league. They're not in the Champions League. You're out of contract in the summer. There's a lot of reasons why Ozil would move, and I can see where he would fit into the United squad. I made it clear that I don't really want him in the team. I stand by that. I would much prefer Antoine Griezmann. But is there any chance of United getting Antoine Griezmann in January? Again, let me know what you think in the comments. And moving on to the wingers position. I like Thomas Lemar. You know, Arsenal and Liverpool were after the Monaco winger during the summer, but he's a fantastic, proper wide player. And United at the moment are playing with too much, they're far too narrow. You know, Jesse Lingard's playing brilliantly, but he cuts inside. Wan-Mata, he's much better as a number 10 than he is as a winger. United don't really have any. Ashley Young's probably the best winger we've got in the squad, and he's playing left back. Kind of sums up United's lack of proper width that we've got in this team. And we all know that United have built their best teams around wingers. Maybe Jose Mourinho will do that as well, but who could that winger signing be? I'm putting Thomas Lemar down as a potential signing, but you let me know what you think in the comments. As I said, I don't know whether United will be busy or do anything in the January transfer window, but if there is one player you'd like to see United sign, one dream signing, who would that be and why? Let me know in the comments. As always, drop a like on the video and subscribe to United People's TV if you're new. See you soon.